With stiff winds along the coast, the temperature along the beach is pretty chilly, so not a great beach day. But West Hoos Claire Metz reports for those who do head out, that sting on the beach is not from blowing sand.
East to northeast wind is blowing everything into shallow water and more often than not up onto shore, including jellyfish and these especially nasty man-o-war.
A bottle-shaped Portuguese man-o-war with its blue hue actually looks pretty, but its tentacles will cause an ugly welt if someone is stung. Nearby, a giant jellyfish looks fierce, but this particular kind is harmless. Both have invaded Volusia County beaches, and if there's so many on shore, imagine how many are in the water.
I was out there swimming, and all of a sudden, under my arm was burning, and now I figured it out, it was a jellyfish sting, because I had to get out of the water, it hurt that bad.
The wind has whipped up the sea to dramatic heights, so few are swimming. It's even a little desolate up on shore, but those strolling along can't tell the good guys from the bad.
I'm not sure that they are stingers, for one thing. I don't know.
It's best to steer clear, because even a dead man-o-war retains that painful venom.
If you do encounter mean marine life, stop a passing beach patrol officer or head to a lifeguard tower. They always have vinegar to help take the sting out. In Daytona Beach Shores, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.